Yo, what up guys? Today we got something I'm really excited to try, instant pad thai. This might not sound good, but it's a late night snack and I got cravings, so I'm really banking on this to actually be bussin'. So let's cross our fingers here. It looks super interesting. We got three whole packs of seasoning. The noodles are more like glass vermicelli noodles and I'm not mad at that. Super easy preparation. They give you a fork and also holes to drain the water. Bonus points right here. The sauce looks and smells real good right now. Smells authentic, like restaurant quality. Man, this tastes pretty damn good. I am very impressed and this is hitting different for me. But it's not perfect. Not one of those super good noodles where if you blindfolded me and put this beside a restaurant noodle that I wouldn't know the difference. You can definitely still tell with this. 4.5 out of 5.